Dragon Roost Cavern. Got a mossy guy and two dudes who can move. Let's do it. Some of that stuff. I don't know what it is. Okay. Yeah. One. I don't know. If I can do this. Boom. I should know. There's gonna be a key in there. That's good. Thing's all about. I can't pick it up with my jar, so whatever. Yep. I tried putting water in there too. I don't know. Okay. Treat here, folks. We need a bomb there. Skulls, that's not small key. Let's go for it. Okay. Here we go. Surprised he could make that jump. He couldn't make the little baby jump earlier. Oh my god, I cut the rope there. I didn't notice that I could do that. That's pretty awesome. Okay. I feel like I can't get it over there fast enough, so I just gotta do it here. Jump down there at some point. Throw water in, it'll probably freeze. Yep. Cool. That's really cool. Okay. Can I jump that? I don't want to test it. I'll just do that. Small key? What is this? Let me look at my map here. Well, there's four floors to this sucker, so that'll be fun. Just gonna keep making me do these things, huh? Spoils bag. Comes deep within red choo-choos, is effective as a cure for exhaustion. Can't be used in its current state. That's cool. I want some choo-choos, man. I'm gonna have to turn that into something useful later. Alright, let's keep going. Rocks. Perfect. That's exactly what I want. And that's where my small key goes. Very cool. Let's keep going. Alright, left or right here. Got some chews. Suck it. Started on fire. Oh yeah, that's how I do it. I'll go back this way. Or not. You gotta have that rope swing out. What's that called? Like a zip hook or something? Okay, opens it. Nope. Going outside. That weird bird from before. Is that the mirror? golden feather, keeping your spirits high. Okay, it's beautiful, shining wing. Girls are said to be infatuated. Okay. So it makes the ladies crazy. To slide alongside that, but you know. Okay. You're still here. Didn't know I could do that. That's pretty cool. Let's keep going. Up this little turd thing. Up here. Push it off of that. It's kind of dumb. Spread bait near the nest, they may share their stories of treasure. Alright. Okay, do I have bait? I mean, let's see what's in here. I don't have anything. Oh, God. Why does it steal my treasure, man? I don't want them near me. there's choo-choo stuff. Feathers. I mean, I'll try that. It won't do anything. Okay. Strange. We're gonna get this flaming stick here. See if I can climb with it. Oh no. I have to throw it. The game told me to be nice to the rats. What am I supposed to do? Can't feed them. I don't have any bait. Small pond. Alright. That was easy. Just gotta get through that door up there. And that little chest, I don't know what's in there. Any rat bait? Oh, come on. Let's just kill it like I wanted to in the first place. Compass? Give me something good here. Compass. Hidden dungeons. Let me take a look at the map. Let's keep an eye on that guy. There's some treasure left. That's gonna help. Need to look at my map for the treasure. I think I'll find it. That's you making that noise? Oh, small key. Oh, shit. I'm gonna get you. You coming in? What are you doing here? Puzzle. Fight a bird. Okay, thanks. Okay, I'm gonna need one of these. Can you light this on fire? No. Guys, for delaying the inevitable. There we go. Light this room up. What do we got? Yay, joy pen. Still don't know what they do. Burn this mother down. Didn't mean to do that. Light the fires. I don't know what that is. So I jump in like the other one. It shot me up before. It's a portal. Did I die? Oh, cool. It's a portal back to the front. So maybe I can get back to that spot from here. The portal wasn't open before, that's why it shot me up. Got it. Anything I can explode from up here? Not that I can see. Just go this way. Alright, dude. Bring it on. I'll fight you. God, I'm picking up these joy pennants like crazy. Alright, let's see what's up here. Okay, the sticks are way the hell over here. Thank you for that. Yep. Ooh, look at that. Secret chest. Doo-doo-doo. Give it to me. I don't know what I want. Give it to me. Treasure chart. Okay. Okay, so it just gives me a little bit of treasure on the open sea chart there. So I've got a couple places I have to go once I am back on the open sea. To the lava this time. Seriously. us, so that's cool. Let's just jump off a ledge into some lava, walk towards the edge, and you just fling yourself to death. Oh my god, alright. Nothing. Okay, I guess I gotta risk it with the lava or the bombs. Place you did it. That's how we do it. The skull necklace. Show it to the right person and it's worth plenty. Alright. Some creatures doing awful things to his tail. Aww.